How to find inspiration as an artist. This can come in big and small forms. For this piece, I was walking around and had come across a piece of graffiti that had a geometric body type, and I thought it'd be really cool to incorporate that with some other animal robotic styles, and that's where the line was born.